fucking piece of shit!
Do you need me to drive, Irish?
I'm good, Hannah. I got it.
I'll come up and join you. We're not gonna last much longer without food or water. Watch our backs, Wrecker.
How far to the goddamn airbase?
Make sure you're okay. Let me take the wheel.
That's the last thing I would do, Hannah.
Why can't you trust me, Irish?
Man, give me a break. I don't know shit about you, Hannah. Where's your loyalty anyway?
You know what? Never mind.
Oh, yeah? Try me.
Brought Jinja to meet my parents, my siblings, and their children. Wanted them to have hope. Next day, Chang's troops came in and killed them all. Burned the whole village down. Slow down.
Wow. My turn to say I didn't know. Hey, look, Hannah, I'm sorry, right?
Trust is earned, Irish.
Aw, oh, shit!
Go, go, go! Russians.
You think they saw us?
Keep still and we're safe.
You're calling it safe, Hannah? We have to get out of here. There's too damn many of them. Quiet, move! Come on, come on, come on, let's go!
Anything on the cameras or sensors?
All clear. We got 3 minutes.
What is this? An observation post?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Let's move it. Hey, you almost blew our cover. Your high in tights says you're a Marine?
Tool Squad. 7th Fleet.
Yeah, where you from?
Brooklyn. East Flatbush.
Did you go to Tilden or Wingate?
GWH.
Westinghouse?
Yeah.
No shit. My brother went there. My dad's restaurant's in Brownsville. Who are these guys?
Wrecker Squad Leader. She's Chinese intelligence and she's good people.
How do we get to the airbase?
I don't know. Miracle? Let me show you what you're dealing with. Russians are everywhere. We lost the airbase, got pushed back to Old Town.
We need to find Transport West. Where's your commanding officer?
Old Town, if you can hack it. It's one click east. Just follow the Blue Dome and find Major Greenland. You can't miss him. Hey, start up a connection to Greenland and give her a heads up.
Yes, sir.
Is this the best way out?
Affirmative. You guys have anything left in the truck you don't want the Russians getting their hands on?
Not unless they're interested in dirt.
Wrecker, right? Alina's Hot Pocket, my dad's place. Best chicken empanadas in the city. Take your squad there when this is over. All right, Marines, come on, burn everything and let's move. Let's disappear.
Best chicken empanadas in the city. Damn, I'm hungry.
A lot of hostile ground to cover to get to Old Town.
As soon as we get to the U.S. troops, we gotta get word to the Valkyrie. Garrison knows who he has on board.
Right, Hannah?
He knows, but no one else.
Thank you.
see if Greenlee will let us in.
Thanks for the assist out there.
No problem, Doreen. Happy to help.
The gate is clear! Come on through!
Tombstone, Major Greenlee is expecting you.
What? Okay. I don't give a fuck what you have to do. Just get it done. No one's ate or slept for 3 days straight. Are you Tombstone?
We are, man.
We got half an hour before the Russians come back. I want everyone to get chow. I'm sending hands to help distribute the MREs. Yes, meal's ready to eat, yes. Okay, go.
Major,
You follow him.
Yes, we're fine. Let's go, Render.
Y'all still around?
Short version, ma'am. We are caught behind enemy lines.
We wish to get back to our ship.
If wishes were horses, you beggars would ride.
USS Valkyrie? Likely in the sea by now.
Oh, fuck me. Did you fall off? Where's my coffee?
Ma'am, it is imperative that we find Transport West.
Russians rolled into our airfield 3 days ago. More ground forces are closing in. Our supply lines are cut off. We're outnumbered 12 to 1. So whatever your imperative is, it's unfortunately not mine. Put that down. This one. That's pure devastation.
How strong are the Russians in the cave?
Untouchable. Mobile SAMs cover the shore below the dam. They're heavily defended.
SAM placements are under the dam, and we're here, on high ground. All our troops are on high ground, so is the airfield.
Any civilians left?
Total evac, Sergeant.
No civilians.
Copy. City is empty. What are you suggesting?
Didn't suggest anything, Major. A little disappointed you're not in a position to help us. But we'd be happy to move the rest of these explosives if you have any. And something with wheels.
I got wheels outside. Make damn sure you bring them back. There's a few working radios, too, if you want to keep in contact with each other. Don't call me. I don't want to know unless this insanity works. Then I owe you a ride west.
Thank you, Major.
Watch the explosives. Not sure this is a good idea.
Pretty certain it's the worst idea.
Let's do it then. It'll take a while to drive up there.
Wrecker, you look like shit, man. Grab some shut-eye. Rest up. I'll wake you when we're closing in on the dam.